How to create the lock-on effect in DaVinci Resolve. Let's go.
Select your clip, go to the Fusion page, set the playhead to the beginning of your clip, select Media In, Shift Space, type in Planar Tracker, hit Enter, hit Set on Reference Time, change Tracker to Hybrid, Motion Type to Translation, and make a rough selection around the subject you want to track, in my case the head of my friend, and hit Track to End. Now to create this lock-on effect, just change your operation mode from Track to Stabilize. Now we have to crop in our clip to get rid of this transparent edges. To do this, select Planar Tracker, Shift Space, type in Transform, hit Enter, select Transform, and just resize until the edges are gone. Get back to your edit page and resize your clip if needed. And now you can see the lock-on effect in this clip visualizes the footsteps of my friend pretty good.
Oh, thanks for watching. See you on the next one. Like and follow for more editing tips.